And a warning from Philadelphia police tonight. They are seeing a spike in vehicle thefts involving unmarked tow trucks. Officers tell Eyewitness News that the thefts are happening across the city, but many are in the Southwest and West police divisions. In each case, the thieves say the vehicle is on the 311 list. They frequently ask for money to stop the vehicle from being towed. Police say legitimate tow truck drivers never drive unmarked trucks or request money.